My name is Donna Morin, and I'm adjunct faculty here at San Bernardino Valley College. I've actually been teaching here since 1988. I've been teaching drawing and painting. And this evening I'm exhibiting my work, and the name of the exhibition is called Triad. And I've selected this name because of a three-looped form that I've used in my work. And this form is kind of interesting because it kind of evolved actually out of drawing Italian cypresses. And I drew the Italian cypresses so many times that it just became a three-looped form and sort of an abstract element.
I love how you can get lost in a little bit of the color and the lack of color at the same time. I think it's really great.
Well, I really like this particular painting quite a bit. And I was just discussing it with my husband here. And I thought it was very playful, and to me it seems like a lot of female forms in this. It's very figurative.
Well, I was kind of transfixed by this one, just right now, but mostly because of the scale.
Basically, most of my work is actually on a square, the square canvas, square format, and I've been using the square for about the last 25 years. So sometimes the square is not only the format, but it's included in the symbolism that I paint. My mother made drapes for the house, my father made the furniture. My father was an engineer inventor, so from these two makers, I was bound to become a maker. It was just that my medium is different from theirs.
She's a big inspiration on me. My work wouldn't be where it's at if it wasn't for her inspiration, nurturing. It's awesome to see all her work here, especially these larger pieces and some of these ones that have a sort of continuous flow that are sitting right next to each other.
I suspect that without any major interruption, that I will continue to just do sort of more of the same of what I'm doing until there is some sort of a change.